national.
Bon appetit.
What? It means enjoy your dinner. Bye! I know what it means. Well, what? Mr. Bodger? Mr. Bodger! There you are.
Is that the news?
Yes.
Well, put him
well, he's not. What is it, Jerry?
Oh, well, it's Mr. Bangers. You don't like him?
I detest them.
Well, I wouldn't mind.
I suppose I better have them.
Oh.
What else?
It's peas.
Peas? Well, I suppose I better have a few peas.
Oh, and there's,
What?
What?
What else?
Oh, there's mashed potato.
No.
Well, give it to me, then.
Oh, of course.
No.
Funny-looking mashed potato.
Oh, it's because they've got the scent in it, so I made that little silk.
Yeah, well, we'll see what it's like then, won't we?
Oh, boy.
Huh? Mashed potato. Yes. What about it?
Lost to Paris.
Yes, hello.
What?
Or switch your packets.
No, listen, yes. Nip down the kitchen, make some more mash, bring it back as quick as you can, okay?
Okay.
No!
Mr. Bodger!
I'm sorry, Mrs. Stratford. You can't eat this.
Why not?
It's mashed potato. It's too hot.
Give it to me now. Cool it down.
No, it's best if I put it here, in case you eat it by mistake, you see. Just wait till it cools down, and you get on with your veggie bangers. Sorry about that. In your peas. There.
Look here, I want my mashed potato. Give it to me.
No.
Did you say no?
Yes. I'm sorry, but it's for your own good.
I'll tell you what's for my good. I want my dinner.
No.
Now, give it to me.
No.
I don't mind. You'll give it to me.
No.
Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Now, give it to me.
Okay, you can have it now.
Yes, well, give it to me.
Have it right now.
No,
right
give it
now,
to
yes.
me.
Here it is.
Thank you. A raving loony. A complete and utter raving loony. Now, perhaps at long last, I can enjoy my dinner. Classroom? At break time? Little blighters. What?
Oh, look.
Spiders. Mrs. Trout! Mrs. Trout!
What is going on here? Oh, Mr. Valentino.
Hello, Mrs. Trout. The children wanted to show me their classroom.
Oh, how nice.
Mrs. Trout, it's your bottom.
What? What? What about my bottom?
Bottom, is it?
Get it off.
Of course, yes.
Get it off.
Of course, yes.
Pull it.
It's stuck.
I'm sure she'll get to the bottom of it.